553 in progress. I-53 complete. I-68 in progress. I-18 in progress. I-55 in progress. I-18 complete. 538 in progress. Complete. Five 15 in progress. 32 in progress. Team complete. Five 42 complete. Thank you.
Hello?
It's me. Are you awake?
What do you think?
Listen, I talked to Shapiro about Plunkett's situation. The truth is bad. He might not even make it to the end of the month. I don't know what he did wrong, but the dicks from the mayor's office don't even want to meet with him. But tomorrow, one of them will be considering your request. At least A.V. Carlos has to be there. Do you know what that means?
I'm not... Come on, Reeves.
Plunkett needs to show off, to show them that he has everything under control. He'll need to puff himself up like a tough leader, the only thing holding the prosecutor's office together. Which means you're the ideal target for him to show them what a tough boss he is, you see? To put it simply, whatever happens tomorrow, just nod and don't say anything except, yes, sir, and hopefully the blowback won't get out of hand. Lana? Are you still there?
You'd really like that, right? For me to always say, yes, sir, and that's it?
Lana, what are you talking about? Look, I am trying to, well, sort of like trying to save you. Don't you get it?
Good night, Reeves.
Before we begin, Miss Berman, I should note that Mr. A.B. Carlos and Mr. Ronald Atticus, representing the city administration, have been good enough to join us. And Judge Hawkins has also kindly agreed to attend. The rest of these gentlemen, I believe you already are familiar with.
Thank you, Mr. Plunkett. I'd like to start
If you will allow me, Miss Berman, I will begin. I'm still in charge, aren't I?
Yes, Mr. Plunkett. I didn't mean to... I
would like you to answer a few background questions that will help us understand your investigation into the case of Jack Boyd.
Of course, but I just
What's
don't...
What's so interesting about him?
Sir, you ask me why I want to catch Jack Boyd? In my opinion, it's obvious that...
No, Miss Berman, I did not ask you why you want to catch him. I asked why you're interested in him.
Sir, I'm not sure I understand the question.
Oh, well, in that case, allow me to phrase the question more precisely. You like Jack Boyd because with him, you don't feel lonely. As you said in a telephone conversation on September 19th of last year. Or maybe because you consider him... energetic and full of strength, as you said on another call 4 weeks later. The whole point is that...
Mr. Plunkett, sir, before you go on, I think it must be said that...
You know, Miss Berman, I am a man of conservative upbringing. I always imagine there are certain obligatory rituals and relationships between men and women. Going to the movies, meeting at the cafe, walking in the moonlight... But I see that's just boilerplate romance compared with these touching transcripts. You've quite convinced me that even over the phone, you can create a very close bond with someone. So close, in your case, that it creates an obvious conflict of interest. And although your connection with Mr. Boyd didn't end under the best of circumstances, I don't think I need to explain how grossly you violated professional ethics and even perhaps the law.
Sir, I'm not... How did you...
Isn't this the work of the prosecutor, Miss Berman, to know a little more than the others know? Information is our weapon, haven't you heard? I'm sure everyone in this room will agree. Do you think I would have reached my post if I couldn't gather information and use it at the right time and place? Everyone here understands perfectly what I'm talking about, I assure you. And I have little doubt that you understand as well, Miss Berman. Now, going against a person with information is like going against yourself. A young lady with ambitions simply cannot help but learn these common truths.
Mr. Plunkett, there's something...
But even truisms are sometimes worth remembering, are they not?
If you'll just let me explain...
I believe we're finished here, Miss Berman. You are suspended from all current duties. Your future will be decided by the disciplinary committee at a special meeting on February 2nd. Meanwhile, you're free to go. We don't need to detain our guests any further. I think they've heard everything they need to hear.
Five-26 in progress. 526 in progress. In progress. Five 26 complete. Five 73 in progress. Five 26 complete. In progress. We'll be right back. 553 complete. Seventeen in progress. Complete. 517, complete. I-54 in progress. I-54 complete.
Damn. Forgive me, Captain Carter, but this is important.
Don't worry, honey. It's okay. I haven't had time to fall asleep yet. You came to wish me luck?
I have leads on a number of major cases that I wanted, that I've dreamed of doing. Someone's selling old weapons that they're bringing in from Ripton. Someone else is trying to... Look, it doesn't matter. You can read it all right here. The point is that we've got a lot of evidence against some small-time criminals. Relatively small-time, of course. But I wanted to use them to get to bigger fish.
Lily, there's only one day left. I don't have any time to get to the big fish.
And you don't need to. Just arrest all of these people. Arrest them and win.
Your father would... He would have laughed if he could hear this, but I'm a gentleman, my dear.
Just win the stupid competition, Captain Carter.